Oh no, I don't have any clay. Here we go. Oh, because these are large fields. A small camp can't harvest them. Sadness. Thank you. Great. I don't have packs of provisions yet, I don't think.
Thank you. Mira.
Mira. Voila.
Thank you.
I don't have any way to get tools at the moment, I don't think. Where's the global limit? Where do you set that? Thank you. I don't know where I have to make bricks. Might not have a place that can do it currently. Well, this place can. I've just had a real shortage of resources to make them out of. Okay, this one's getting taken care of. Want to unleash any more evil things upon myself at the moment. Got enough to deal with. Great event completed. Okay, now things are coming together. Thank you. pipeline going? We'll make it. We can do it.
Yeah.
just barely going to make it. This is going to get bad for me. Oh, completed. Definitely see this being a game to get if you're someone who's looking for something that will have a lot of time that you can sink into it for a very low cost of entry. Because looking at this, clearly, like, you know, it's almost a roguelike. Definitely meant for you to, you know, play and play and play just to even unlock everything. Oh, an additional cornerstone option seems pretty good. It'll definitely go a long way in being able to, like, craft a build. Oh, I forgot to name it. Apparently it chose a name for me. They literally call it Rainpunk technology. Like, there's... yeah, there's features, like entire features, I still haven't unlocked yet. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it a night, though. This was a lot of fun to play, but I think I should, be getting to bed because it's gotten pretty late. Thank you everybody for joining me, and to everyone who contributed to the, community challenge. And I will see if I can find somebody to ring. We will raid Rutoga, who we haven't seen in quite a while. That's someone we played Golf of Winds with way back in the day. Everybody, Matani! That's all for this episode. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, or join me on Twitch or Twitter. Hope to see you next time on Yukikaze Gaming. Matani!